name is Hailey Zotynia, and I was part of organizing the Eldred Time Capsule. I was a fourth grader here in 2010, and I'm now a senior at Pleasant Valley High School. And today we opened up the time capsule, so we were able to find a bunch of little things we left in it.
We
got some stuffed animals, and even some papers from our old time capsule that we dug up in 2000. It was from 2000, we dug it up in 2010. And this is what sparked our time capsule. So we have a bunch of photos and basically everything from our classes that we thought were important at the time, our favorite books, and even from our field days and any special events that we attended at Eldred.